Yes. I'll take a lie detector test. I've never taken a lie detector test before. Does it really work? My name. That was the only question I failed. Your lie detector works. Yes. I thought about telling Hannah. I felt guilty after the kiss. But then it began to feel like this was the way it should be. Sharing, like we had before. He never mentioned her to me. There was the Simon with me and the Simon with her. It was almost like he was a different Simon. But when beautiful people died, we always felt like it was a sign. You remember Princess Grace? Grace Kelly? She died in a car crash the year before we met Simon. We used a Ouija board to speak to her, and that gave us the power to find him. That's what we thought then. That people who die tragically leave some kind of magic behind. We used to share dreams. We used to wake up and write them down in our diaries immediately and compare them. It lasted about 6 months. I tried to carry on, but everything was different. Hannah insisted I not pretend to be her around Simon, let alone sleep with him. We didn't share him like the others. The rules had changed. Me living in the attic had become weird in a way it hadn't been before. If you put me on you've been framed, I want the money. Sure, I think. I do all the bills and paperwork and handle all the money stuff, so it should be easy for me to find. Do you want them dropped off to you? No. Everyone loved Simon. He's a glazier. He doesn't have much money. I don't know. When I was at school, I worked part-time in the front shop. It was sort of an extended family thing. My dad used to work there, my mom worked there before I was born. I took care of paperwork, filing, typing out invoices, that kind of thing. It was a good job for a girl back then. I didn't work a till or anything, though. I was quite shy, so I wouldn't have liked to have worked a till. Hannah had a miscarriage. This was late in the pregnancy and it left her infertile. Felt like the universe had corrected its course. We were aligned again. But Hannah and Simon were still living with his parents. They were married. Simon had a job at the glaziers now. Derek had given him a full-time position after he left school. And then... No. I'm not sure what strange would be, but he hasn't been acting odd. He's been busy at work, but... nothing too stressful. I did. Well, we met when we were 17, both working at the glaziers. A long time. We got married when I was 17. The bruise. I have a really fast metabolism, so stuff like that just comes and goes. I don't know if there's much more that I can tell you that I haven't already told the other policemen. I found the body. What kind of hairs? Thank you. I would have been a good mother. I was young, but I would have been a good mother. She was a girl, by the way, the baby. We were going to call her Sarah. Simon wanted to call her Ava after his nana, but I didn't want her to have a symmetrical name. Well, there you go. How many kids? Yeah, I had to let myself in. The door locks if it swings too. I sleep on the right side of the bed as you come in from the door. You can tell because I have two pillows and he just has one. The legal stuff was completed very quickly. Hannah moved back in with Simon. Eric gave Simon the week off to help with the move. He decorated, modernised wallpaper curtains. Hannah insists the attic be left as it was, dollhouse and all. Simon never went up there.